Psst, I see dead people.
Second thing I want to touch on is the issue. I haven't talked about much in this situation at all outside the video I did on Twitter. The one thing I tweeted out about it was involving Sammy, and I kind of just want to clarify for the members what's my angle with that, because it's this big thing about, you know, what's the proof? Where's the proof for Sammy? The proof is, I'm saying, is that ask Sammy. Sammy's not lying. I'm saying I have proof that Sammy's not lying. So I'm a witness to that. And I'm saying, believe Sammy. If y'all don't know the situation with Sammy Snyder Queen, it was alleged that she basically was disrespecting Mikey and, you know, some real grimy stuff she was accused of. I'm a witness saying that she's not lying. Right? So this really ain't about posting proof. I'm saying, ask Sammy. Now, if you don't believe me, you just don't believe me. Maybe you believe me.
They not like us. 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 They not like us.
Posting proof. I'm saying, ask Sammy. Now, if you don't believe me, you just don't believe me.
Hey, run for your life.
Maybe you believe me.
Hey, run for your life. Freaky ass nigga, he a 69 God. Freaky ass nigga, he a 69 God. Hey, run for your life. Hey, run for your life.
Let me say, O-V-Ho. Say,
O-V-Ho.
Then step this way. Step that way. Then step this way. Step that way. Are you my friend? Are we locked in? Then step this way, step that way, then step this way, step that way.